Hi, thank you for watching my video. I am uploading my videos to share with you what impressed me on astrophotography activities. This is the first test of my new system. I tried to capture M31. Andromeda Galaxy. Well, what is my new system? As I posted previously, I have got the modified toy-like Newtonian telescope for Raspberry Pi HQ camera. On the motorized Altazimuth mount. The links are in the description, by the way. I updated the software with two axes motor controls. The polar alignment was not perfect. Rather poor. But I designed to track and stack the frames. So I didn't pay much attention to align it. Instead, I spent more than an hour getting used to handling and bringing the object into the camera's field of view. Finally, I got the galaxy in the camera view. The playback speed is 8 times faster. The focal length of the telescope is 200 millimeters. So the field of view is not wide enough to fit the entire galaxy. The Altazimuth mount is now aligned close enough to the Earth rotation axis. So the view angle is aligned too. The North Pole is in the upward direction. And the direction from left to right corresponds to that of east to west. I should have adjusted the focus sharper. The stars are a bit blurry. It was a night with strong wind, so it made stars blurry too. Looks like the tracking feedback direction is opposite. The galaxy center shifted to the low right corner, meaning tracking slower and moving the telescope to the south. I need to fix them later. Here is a comparison of the photos of the galaxy. The left is from last year. I used the camera lens. F1.8 aperture is more than 4 times brighter than the F4 telescope. So the outer part of the galaxy is visible. On the other hand, F4 Newtonian makes the stars much sharper and dark bands near the galaxy center are visible. It was a very cloudy summer this year. Hopefully I will have another chance to capture the galaxy again later. That's all for this time. Thanks for watching this video. See you next time.